Hello and welcome to Wink. If you've made it this far, it means that you've successfully installed Wink on your computer and you're currently logged into our free public database. As you may have already noticed, you may at any time create a free private database for your practice by clicking on the button at the top left here. Once you've created your free private database, you'll be sent a few emails, including most importantly, this one, which describes the procedure for getting started with Wink, and which includes an Excel spreadsheet that you can fill out with all your frames, patients, and lenses. We'll then import all that data for you into Wink, so you don't have to manually type it all in. You'll also receive this email, which describes the various training and support plans we offer, including monthly payment support plans, single payment support plans, pay-as-you-go support plans, and free support plans. But before creating your private database, you might want to take a few moments to familiarize yourself with Wink by trying out this demo we've created for you. To guide you along the way, this video will briefly describe four popular Wink features, including receiving new frames from a supplier, booking an appointment for a patient, making an invoice for a patient, and finally, generating a sales report. Okay, so let's start by receiving a few frames from one of our suppliers. In my hand, I have an invoice and three frames from my supplier, Frames Express. All I'm going to do is copy the data from the invoice, which is in my hand, into Wink. Here's how you do that. Start by clicking on Product Receive Transfer. Next, click on New, because this is a new receipt. Next, select the supplier, the account number, and enter the invoice number which appears on the invoice. Next, if you have a subscription to Frames Data, you can just scan the UPC code which is on the frame. Alternatively, if you don't have a Frames Data subscription, simply type the model number in here and press Enter. And there you have it. Now let's enter another one. Press Enter, and there you go. These first two frames were easy, because we'd already purchased them in the past. Notice how the system automatically entered our cost and our retail price. The system will automatically find 1. Any frames that are in Frames Data, 2. Any frames you've purchased in the past, or 3. Any frames you've asked Wink to upload for you. Okay, let's enter a third frame, but this time we'll make it one which is not currently in the database. For example, this one, Wink 123, and press Enter. As you can see, the system was unable to find this product in the database, so I must first create it. Here's how you do that. Click on Create New Product. Click on Frame. Now, enter the brand, model, dimensions, and color of this frame. Now, click on the Cost Price tab and enter your cost. And finally, do the same thing for retail price and enter the price. If you'd like, you can fill out these other tabs as well with all of this data. Alternatively, this would be the minimum data entry. So when you're done, just click on Save. And there you have it. The frame's been created, and it's appearing on this copy of my supplier's invoice. Now that I'm done entering all the frames, I simply click on Save. And I'm done. I've just added these three frames to my inventory. Simple enough? By the way, notice that my Print Barcodes button has become enabled. Wink is integrated with the Datamax barcode label printer. If you want to affix labels with prices and barcodes on your frames, simply click on this button, and labels that look like this will shoot out of your printer. Alternatively, just click on Close to move on. And we're done. By the way, a list of products, services, and upgrades, including Frames Data, the Datamax Label Printer, the Honeywell Barcode Scanner, and Arch Crown Labels, can be found by clicking on the Wink Catalog button at the top of your screen. Okay, now on to the next item, booking an appointment. Booking an appointment in Wink is very easy. Start by clicking on Appointment Schedule. Next, if booking an appointment for a new patient, you can enter his data here. Alternatively, if booking an appointment for a returning patient, you can search for him by typing his name here and selecting him. Now, select the number of appointment units. I'll select 3, as this is going to be a 30-minute appointment. Next, select the type of appointment. Finally, click on Book. And there you have it. The appointment is booked. At your discretion, you can enter more information about this appointment by doing this. Now, you can select whether you want Wink to send an appointment reminder or confirmation by email, SMS, or phone. The emailing feature is a free service via Wink. For more information about text messaging, click on the Catalog or Products and Upgrades button at the top of the screen. Okay, let's move on to our next topic, making an invoice. There are 3 different types of invoices that Wink can create to accommodate various situations. The first is a quick sale, for sale of contact lens solution, or eyewear cases. The second is called an easy patient sale, whereby you simply scan a barcode so as to select the frame and lenses you want to sell to your patient. The third is called a detailed patient sale, whereby you enter all the information regarding the patient, including his prescription, so as to have complete data that you can use for order tracking and demographic reports. In this demo, I'll be showing you the detailed patient sale. I'll begin by selecting my patient from my list of existing patients, just as I did before when booking the appointment. Next, I'll click on New Invoice. To add an exam to this invoice, I simply type the word exam in this field and press Enter. If required, you can select from a list of ICD codes by doing this. Now, if this were the only item for this invoice, I could simply swipe my patient's credit card in my card reader like this. Or, if the customer was paying cash, I could click on Pay, select Cash, and click on the green check mark. But before doing that, let's add frame and lenses to this invoice. To do that, I click on New Rx Worksheet. Now, if this is a returning patient, or a patient who's been examined by our doctor, his prescription might be right here. Otherwise, I can type his prescription in here like this. I can also enter a prism by clicking here. Or not. I can copy his prescription from right eye to left eye by doing this. And I can enter the patient's PD like this. Now then, as you can see here, Wink has already filtered out all the lenses that don't fit this patient's prescription. So all I need to do is select from one of the lenses that are available by first selecting the lens design, then the material, and finally the coating. And there you have it. My price has appeared. Now my patient has selected a frame, so I'll just scan the barcode. And there you have it. If you don't have a barcode scanner, you can type the frame's model number in this field. Notice how my price and the frame's dimensions are all appearing below. A trace of the frame can also appear here if you connect your tracer to Wink. Last thing to do is to add an extra charge to this worksheet, because this patient happens to have selected a rimless frame. So I'll just add that as a lens option. And there you have it. I've finished filling out my Rx worksheet. So now I'll go back to my invoice by clicking on this tab at the top here. As you can see, as I was filling out the Rx worksheet, Wink was generating my invoice. There are many things you can do to this invoice. For starters, you can assign an insurance to it like this. Now you can enter the insurance discount in here and the insurance remittance right here. You can also add a copay or deductible by typing the word copay here and pressing enter. Now just enter the copay or deductible amount in this cell. Or if you prefer, let's assume that your practice doesn't accept any insurance. Okay. How about giving the patient a regular discount by just typing the word discount in here? Press enter. Enter the discount amount in here, and press Enter. And the system will apply the discount for you. Now then, just like before, when you're done, you can swipe the customer's credit card in the terminal like this. Or if the customer is paying cash, you can click on Pay. Select Cash. Let's say the patient is only leaving a $250 deposit today. Click on the green check mark and click on Done. Now you can either email this patient his receipt or you can print it by clicking on Print. As this is a new job, I'm going to print both the invoice and the worksheet on special Wink perforated paper. Here's what it looks like. On a single sheet of paper, you have an invoice for your patient, an RX worksheet for your tray, and a tray label to identify it. Notice how each has a barcode. So to reopen the job in the future, you need only scan one of these barcodes and Wink will do the rest. Okay, so we're done. Before I close this page, notice the job status tab at the top here. Wink can track each job from the moment it's sold to the moment the job is delivered to the patient. This includes tracking internal communications between you and your staff. And most importantly, it also includes tracking your lab orders so you can be advised of any delays early enough to take action. Now, on to the last topic of this presentation, how to generate a sales report. To generate a sales report, simply click on Reports. Select Patients, Sales Reports, and Details. Now by default, the system will load the sales report for today, but to give you an idea of what it looks like with more data, I'm going to load a report for the last month. Also, notice that I'm splitting this report up by sales rep, but I could have split it up by doctor or optician instead. Now click on Generate, and there you have it. Your total sales are here, and notice how this report also shows any amounts which are currently out to insurance. Now there are many other reports I could have shown you, and there are many other fun and exciting features of Wink to learn about as well. But the best way to learn is to do it yourself, so give it a try. For example, you could create a new patient, generate an inventory report, receive a payment from an insurance, or place a lab order. Wink can do all of that and more. If you'd like more information about how to use Wink, click on Help at the top here and select Training Videos, or sign up for one of our support plans. Finally, when you're ready, click on Create Private Database and begin your Wink experience for real. It's free, so what do you have to lose? On behalf of Wink, I want to thank you for installing our free practice management software. We look forward to working with you. Have a great day.